What I love about working with Clayton County Public Schools, especially during summer camp, is that this gives an opportunity for students to delve and experience things that they've never really get an opportunity to do during the school year. During the school year, there are multiple different things going on. The summer really allows a child to be able to explore, innovate, engage in a different manner, and to concentrate on that for a more intense period of time.
The students will be involved in science, technology, engineering, math. In everyday life, they are actually using drills and nails and hammers and goggles. They have their tool belt and their tool bag. This is real world exposure to students because they actually get to see how a house is built.
The program, If I Had a Hammer, is an interesting program where students are immersed in mathematical concepts that helps them to think about or think critically about how and what is involved in putting a house together. This morning, students are working and engaging in fractions, learning how to reduce fractions into lowest terms. So students are really immersed in and engaged in math concepts.
One of the things we want to accomplish for students during the summer is to really emphasize the change in mindset. How do you problem solve? How do you critically think and analyze? How do you innovate? These are tangible skills that is needed in the field from K through college. And the summer provides the opportunity to help students really tap into that.
What we're doing pretty much is we're going to create a hand for people who do not have a hand or lost a limb.
Right here, we're working on our prosthetic arm. And here, this is just our layout for the arm. We have this part, which would be like your main four fingers, and this would be like your thumb. We added a little rubber band theory idea because styrofoam and the rubber band will add a little bit of friction and make it easier to grip and to pick up.
So we're going to be using some binder clips, craft sticks, plenty of binder clips, and some clothespins, some rulers, some pencils, cardboard.
It's useful in the real world because as a lot of things happen to people, this bionic limb will help you and assist you in everyday things such as picking up a cup, which is common to do.
It's amazing because you see students becoming investigators, you see them accomplishing project-based learning, but to be quite honest, the part I love the most is watching the teachers and the leadership engage in STEM in a different manner. It's a way in which they're not able to do necessarily during the school year, where you're allowing yourself to become more of a facilitator and see students think at a high level, as well as change the mindset around STEM.
Here in the class, we're stimulating our culture.
Today, we're stimulating our culture.
These type of activities are stimulating our culture throughout Clayton County by immersing our students in activities and projects that are engaging and fun, and students are learning a lot at the same time.
It's such an important thing to see that transformation, not only in the students, but also in the teachers, right? Because they're the ones that's motivating the students and inspiring them, and also sharing the story of STEM directly in the district.